女士们、先生们、亲爱的朋友们。
Ladies and gentlemen, dear friends.
我叫 Lisa 陶，家住在马里兰州，我是法轮大法的修炼人。
My name is Lisa Tao. I live in Montgomery Village, Maryland. I'm a Falun Gong practitioner.
9月30日，在中国大使馆前，我见到了 Jeffrey M 先生。他和他的伙伴顶着风雨抗议中共暴政。一个美国人为了中国的民众这样无私的付出，令我感动。Jeffrey 先生，你秉承了美国开国先贤开创的美国精神，捍卫天赋人权和信仰自由，我佩服您，您是一个真正的美国人。
On September 30th, the day before the Chinese Communist Party's national holiday, in front of the Chinese embassy, I met Mr. Jeff Im and his friends. They stood firm in the rain to protest against the tyranny of the Chinese Communist regime. It really touched my heart that they, as Americans, could be so selfless for the welfare of the Chinese people. Mr. Im, you and your friends have inherited from the founding fathers of this country the American spirit of protecting human rights and freedom of belief. I admire you very much. You are truly Americans.
谢谢你们邀请我参加这个会议，揭露中共，诉说心声。
Thank you for inviting me to speak at this conference to expose the crimes of the Chinese communist regime.
我是一个曾经饱受中共暴政迫害的美国华裔美国公民。因为我的祖辈是有钱人，中共篡政初期抢占了我家世代流传的基业，逼死了我的父亲。作为黑五类的子女，我从小就在屈辱中生活，在苦难中挣扎求生。文革期间，我又有四位亲人被暴政虐杀，我本人也长期被批斗，常被打得遍体鳞伤，死去活来。
I'm now an American citizen. Before I moved to America, I suffered countless tortures by the Chinese communists. My family used to be rich before the communist regime was established. When the communists first took over China, they took away all of our property, which was passed down from many generations ago. My father was tortured to death. I was called a child of the five black categories. My life was full of humiliations, and I had to struggle for many years just to stay alive. During the Cultural Revolution, four more people from my family were killed by the evil regime. I was also frequently beaten, and many times I was close to being beaten to death.
九平揭露中共杀害了8000万中国人，其实会更多。我一个小小的家庭，就有五口人被中共害死。中共政权杀人如麻，老百姓的命还不如一个蚂蚁。
The nine commentaries expose the fact that the communist regime has killed 80 million Chinese people. The actual number may actually be greater. Even just a small family like mine have 5 people killed.To the Chinese Communist Party, the common people's lives are completely worthless, and killing people is no different than killing an ant.
老天可怜我。1990年初，全家移民来到了美国，过上了真正的人的生活。可是，在中国几十年遭受的迫害，对我的身心造成了严重的摧残。来美许多年后，还常常从噩梦中吓醒，痛哭失声。那个时候，我浑身是伤痛疾病。我丈夫心脏病严重， 1997年，他七次住院抢救，医生说他的生命拖不过五年。
God had mercy on me. My entire family was able to immigrate to America. Since then, I have been able to live like a real human being. However, because I suffered from dozens of years of torture in China, my health, both physically and mentally, was in a very bad condition. Even several years after I moved here, I still would frequently awaken from nightmares, frightened, and with tears in my eyes. I was suffering from many forms of diseases, and my husband had very bad heart disease. In 1997, he was taken to the emergency room 7 times. The doctor said that he could live no more than 5 years.
天哪，九死一生逃离虎口，却发现生命已到了尽头。
My goodness, we finally were able to escape from the communists, but only to find that our lives were coming to an end.
就在此时，我得到了一本《转法轮》。从此，我和老伴走进了大法修炼。法轮功五套功法简单易学，真善忍宇宙真理照亮了我的心。几十年的冤屈和悲伤烟消云散，疾病和伤痛都随之不翼而飞。五年过去了，十年过去了，如今我老伴已经70多岁，他的脸色红晕，腰板挺拔。法轮大法更新了我们的生命，生活在我的心目中五彩缤纷。
Just around that time, I obtained a book entitled 转法轮, the main text for the teaching of Falun Gong. Since then, my husband and I began practicing Falun Gong. There are 5 simple exercises, and we follow the principles of truthfulness, compassion, and tolerance. Soon, dozens of years of sorrows, injuries, and diseases all disappeared from bodies and minds. 5 years passed, 10 years passed, and now my husband is over 70 years old and still very healthy. Falun Gong has given us new lives and a full of joy and happiness.
我的亲人、朋友、同事从我们身心的变化看到了法轮大法的美好，纷纷来了解大法，来修炼大法。法轮大法教人真诚、善良、宽容、忍让，做好人。全世界都知道法轮大法好。
Our relatives, friends, and co-workers have often Falun Gong's beauty through our changes. They all came to us to learn about it. Falun Gong teaches people to be truthful, sincere, honest, compassionate, forgiving, and basically a good person. Everyone in our world now knows how great Falun Gong is.